In 2009, Brad Wall said he would never allow someone to use a bulging wallet to jump the CUPE. Now, his government's doing exactly that. They started by cutting and privatizing healthcare services. They've allowed private for-profit clinics to set up shop. And now they've launched pay-for-access MRIs, where those with money jump to the front of the line and you wait longer. Credit card care. Who would have thought a Saskatchewan government would put the rich ahead of the rest of us? A message from CUPE.